Wildlife crossings are making a difference in Colorado, and CDOT now wants to build more of them. Right now, there are 2 overpasses and 5 underpasses along Highway 9 north of Silverthorne. CDOT says car wrecks involving wildlife have decreased by 87% since those have been installed. Now it wants to build 2 more along I-70. One east of Vail Pass, another not too far away from Copper Mountain, but they don't have the funding just yet.